I'm really happy. I think this is the month to remember forever. I got an Arjuna Award right before the start of the World Championship. I think that was one of the motivation, and I'm really happy that I followed it by winning a bronze medal. Overall, I think I'm really happy for what I did. Yeah.
And moreover, what were your strategies at that time, and what was it running in your mind, and what will be your future plannings for the coming days, and mainly how do you feel that Hyderabad has become a hub for the badminton, or else the badminton players, because Saina, you and PV Sindhu are doing well in the World Championships in the leadership of Pulela Gopichand. How do you want to see that, and how do you want to explain that?
I think definitely Gopi sir was one of the main key for all the success. I think the way he approached coaching, or the way he is towards badminton, I think definitely it was the main key for all the success, and I really happy that I am training under Gopi sir.
So how do you see that government is recognizing you with the Arjuna Award, and are you waiting for it, or else you want to see yourself further ahead?
Sorry?
How you're seeing government recognizing you with an Arjuna
Award? I think really feel happy for that, and it was announced at the right time, so following up with this medal, I think it feels really happy.